The Oklahoma City Thunder facing a defending champs, the Golden State Warriors. The winner advances to the NBA Finals to take on the Cleveland. Iguodala. Nice pass on the hop and
nice backup and find there for Iguodala.
Adams trying to get inside. The tip by Roberson. In Oklahoma City, it was a classic. Adams, pretty move.
Good time.
Ibaka, passed on a three. Adams! Oh, Adams with a move!
Open quality look there for Ibaka.
And in their three victories, that was the case. Excellent ball movement by Oklahoma City. Oh, from long range! Steph Curry!
Shots from Curry and Thompson. They're going to make them stay the course.
Ibaka for three. And in the postseason.
And Mark, think about this. Thunder went 3 of 23 in game 6 as Curry.
4 from the field. The 2 shots were threes. Durant for 3. Kevin, the point lead for the Thunder. Just under 5 remaining. In the first quarter, Durant again.
Control his energy on here on the road.
Curry got the step, able to score on the reverse.
Adams out to that three-point line.
Oh, Ibaka able to take advantage down low. One will take place here in Oakland. If Oklahoma City wins, the series will open up in Cleveland. Nice pass.
Shots like Ibaka and Cantor, point-blank layups. You got to be able to convert.
Green got the step. Roberson, an excellent defender. Curry got the step. Curry, block. Durant came over. Possession. Here's Wiedemann on the drive. Kicked it out. Cantor wide open.
From the Mavericks when he was a free agent a couple of years ago. It looked like he was going to sign with that team. But he really wanted to play.
Durant and Westbrook pretty much going the whole way in the second half in game 6. It's going to be curious if Donovan makes a change here in game 7.
Spates for 3. Thompson tried to get it to him. The pass was off the mark. Stolen by Westbrook. There's Cantor. Cantor able to put it on the floor and go right. Continues to struggle. 0-7. Westbrook had a beautiful.
The basketball in this first half. Why resort back to quick shots?
Thompson. Yes.
Make sure he gets a hand in the face of the guards that's coming off free.
Nice pass, Draymond Green, pass with the follow. Iguodala kicks it out, Thompson for 3, yes! He's hit 3!
Offensive rebounds for the Thunder in this first half.
Adams off the one bounce pass, that's too easy. Westbrook on the drive.
Wow.
And the foul!
Oh, Westbrook. Put the move on 2 Warriors in the open court. Good inside-out dribble. Look at the move here. First on Clay and then finishes in the...
Curry on Adams that time. Didn't get help from the rest of his team.
Durant over Iguodala. And Adams went down. Along with Draymond Green. Adams landed on Green.
Well, is there history between these 2 players?
Gee,
I don't know.
I don't know. It was Draymond Green in that controversial play on a follow-through that made contact with Adams' groin after he had done the same inadvertently in the previous game, and there were questions as to whether he would be suspended.
And actually, I think that was a takedown by Draymond Green. He had his arm wrapped down as he went down.
You're exactly right. I was going to say the same thing. This happens all the time where you wrap a player, pull him down on top of you so the ref feels that way.
But the thing is,
double personal fouls has been called. Personal fouls.
Well, they call it a double foul, so no shots involved. With Draymond Green,
I can't quite. Just doesn't.
Keep his head, baby. We're on the same team.
It's a bad thought. Here's Thompson for 3. What? Curry quickly to the front court. Curry all the way sends high off glass and that will count. What a shot by Steph Curry. They will review it. but it appeared he got it off on time. Steph Curry.